And I'm James.
And now we're going to show you some samba.
Party dance, great.
We have already shown you in the first video samba basic, whisks and samba locks. Now here we're going to review the basics and the whisks, and then we're also going to show you new things, new moves, samba walks and rolling off the arm.
Sounds very intriguing, doesn't it? So let's have a quick review of the basic and whisk first. Don't forget, we did put this in the first video, so if you want to go back and have a proper look, more thorough look, you can have a look at the first one. But we're going to stand here, so if you face the screens, we'll be side by side. For a basic action, it doesn't matter whether we start forward or backwards first, but let's say we're going to use our right foot, and that'll be a forward step first. So we're going to take a little step forward, one, and then bring our left foot to it and change weight twice, left, right. And then we use our left foot to go back, two, and then we bring our right foot to it and change weight twice, right, left. And we're going to have a little bit of feeling of bounce. It's slightly, if you imagine, we're trying to hide our bounce rather than show it. So in our body, there's a bit of bouncy action going on, but what we don't want to do is pop up and down with the head too much, do we? It's too disorientating. So we start with our right foot. Feel that you're sort of going up and over something before you land. So we're going up and over, one. And then as we do our two weight changes, bringing the left foot to the right foot, we feel that we're going up and over again. Two. And now we can use the left foot to go back up and over again. Up and over, one, and two. Did you get the up and downs going?
I did.
Yeah, a nice little bit of bounce. Well done, Joanna. Off we go again. Right foot forward, one, two, and one, two, and one, two. Now one, and two, and one, and two, and one, and two. Good.
Excellent.
Good to get moving with some samba. Whisks, don't forget, we showed you some whisks previously as well. So if we use our favourite leg, our right leg again, it might not be, but we're going to use it anyway. We go to the side of the whisk, feel up and over. Up and over, one. And now we're going to take our left foot, little loose Latin cross behind. Two. And then we go to the side the other way. Left foot, one. And cross behind, two. One. Two and a one. So we've got our basics and our whisks. So there's a little recap from the part one video already. We didn't show you yet some nice samba walks. So to dance a samba walk, we're going to show it in this direction first, but then we'll turn around and show you sideways so you can see some of the angles there. If we use the right foot, we're going to take a nice forward walk in the samba, so onto the ball of the foot, one. Now we're going to extend this left foot back again, reach back, up, and you might find when you do that, it pulls the front foot back a little bit, and then we put our full weight back into that front foot, two. So if we use the left foot now to go forward, up and over, one, and two. So we're going to show this sideways so you can see a little bit more clearly. Which way are we going to go, Joanna? Your favourite way.
It's called that
way. We're going to go that way. That's Joanna's favourite way today. If we start with the right foot, so we've got this feeling of up and over with the right foot. One. So we've got a bent leg, full weight over that front foot, and now we're going to use that back foot to reach back. And then pull that front foot a little bit. If you kept doing that, you keep going backwards. And then
I'm not going to.
Put your full weight into your front foot again. Two. We use the next foot. So now our left foot up and over. One and two. Next foot. One and two. So most of our body weight is feeling that it stays over the front foot. What we don't want to do, don't do this one, you won't like it very much. Put our weight over the front foot and then rock backwards, backward, forward. That will take too long. We've got to keep the body weight feeling forward in the samba. So when we take that first step forward, our body weight's over the front foot. We keep feeling that our nose is forwards when we're dancing that little
foot. Or somebody's pulling you.
Or somebody's pulling you that way. How helpful. Okay? You can pull each other there and see how you get on. So that's going to be our samba walk. So now we've got a little box of tricks. We're going to put that together first, and we're going to face across your screen, start there. So if you stand facing the same way as us, take a nice Latin hold. We're going to dance first. Followers, left foot back into the basics. Leaders, right foot forwards. Okay, and we'll do four counts of our basic. And a one, and a two, and a one, and again. One, and a two, and a one, and a two. So when we finish the basic, you've got the same foot that you started with free. We're going to dance one of our nice samba whisks. And a one, and a two. If you want a bit more practice, any odd number would do there. So you can add in an odd number. Now, from this position, we're going to dance towards the TV screen, leaders with the left foot, followers with the right foot into the walk. So we maintain this hold, but we'll be in a promenade position. And one, a two, and a one, and a two, and a one, and a two, a one, and a two. How did you get on? Should we try that one more time?
So far, so good.
So far, so good, yeah. So it's leaders right foot, followers left foot. Ready? And a one, and a two, and a two, and a two. Three, and a two, and a four, and a two whisk. One, and a two. Off we go. One, and a two. Two, and a two, and a three, and a two, and a four, and a two. Ta-da!
Job done.
Excellent. Right, so far, hopefully that's going very well. If you want a bit more practice, just pause there. Go through that a few times because we're going to up the ante.
So, now, after the rolling of the arm. Now, this is the main feature of the step is for the followers. So, you're going to be rolling off the leader's arm.
Mm-hmm. Bonk.
So, we're going to show you how to get there in a minute, but essentially, you're going to be in a slightly, what do we call the cuddly hold?
Cuddly hold there. Mm-hmm.
But mind, we're not touching each other really. We're not really in a big cuddle hold.
Oh, that's very nice though.
We're actually a little bit further apart and keep our elbows elevated. Okay, so from here, follows, you're going to roll out of leader's right arm and you're going to turn that direction and you dance 360, so one full turn over three steps. So you're going to go right, left, right. Leaders, just stay there for a moment for support. So followers, you're going to dance right, close your feet, two on the left foot, and then three, right foot to the side. Okay, and your left foot stays on the floor, but there's no weight on it.
Leaders, make sure you've kept hold with your left hand. Just release your right hand completely. So one hand for support there.
So I'm gonna roll back in. So followers, you're going to dance right, left, right. So there's three weight changes here. So here we go, turning to the right. Right, left, right. Very good. Now, while the followers are dancing this, leaders, you're going to dance a whisk to the left.
Mm-hmm.
So you're going to dance a one and a two. Okay? So both of you need to take quite small step because you're moving away from each other in opposing directions. So unless you have go-go gadget arms, extendables, you know, you really need to be a bit careful here. Okay, so from this position, small steps for both of you, leaders whisk, followers turn, and one, two, three. Very good. So we're still connected with one arm. Now, from here, we're going to reverse the turn. So followers, now you're going to turn to the left, and that's three-step turn, left foot, right foot, left foot. You turn a little bit more at the end to face your partner. Leaders, just stay there for a minute. So followers, you turn to the left and go left, close your right foot to the left, and then keep turning and dance the left foot forward towards your partner. And leaders, you just prepare the break. This is the break. Okay, so she can catch. Okay, so from this position, followers, you dance left, right, left. Leaders, you're going to dance a turning whisk. So still a whisk with the right foot to the side, but you would turn it to face your partner. And at two, there you go. So still the figure that you already know, you just turn it quarter turn to your right so you see your partner at the end, and obviously prepare the break. That's the one. Very good. So, from our cuddly hold.
Oh, we like that bit.
So, small step to the side, leaders with the left foot to the whisk, followers with the right foot, three-step turn. And One, two, three. And now from here, leaders with the right foot, whisk, turning to face your partner. And followers, you're going to do the three-step turn to the left. And one, two, three. And at the end, we're going to catch with just one hand. So we see the other one is not catching on with the, taking the rest of the normal hold. We only need one hand to start
keep
with to
distance.
Catch.
Health and safety first.
2 meters? Not quite. Okay, so from our cadley hold, leaders with the left foot, followers with the right, we go rolling out. Now with the opposite foot, we go rolling in. Very good. Now, a little bit about the lead here, because leaders, you need to help your partner a little bit. Mm. So if we show it towards the camera, so in our cadley hold here, the front hand is flat. So this is what's going to give you a little push or push off. So followers, you can just give a bit of pressure to push yourself off from that hand. Hopefully it's nice and steady. Now the lower hand, this one here, that's leader's right hand, followers left hand. Gonna give it a little tug, a little pull, but don't rip your partner's arm off. Just be a bit gentle there.
Never good.
So push here, little pull here. We go, and one, two, three. Very good. Now we only have one hand connection here. So on the way back, leaders, just give your partner a little tug and then let go, preparing the other hand, that's your left hand, mm-hmm. as a brake to catch. So tug, let go, prepare the brake. Here we go, pull, one, two, three, that's the brake. Okay? And then hopefully it'll be nicely connected and you can help your partner to be a little bit more steady during those tricky turns. Mm-hmm. Right. Mm-hmm. We turn around the other way again, so we can practice. So we're in cadley hold. So a little push and a pull with the lower hand and rolling out. Now tug in, rolling in and a break. How are you getting on? Is that good practice?
Notice there's a subtle change in the timing as well. So a lot of the actions that we've practiced so far, they have the one, a two with a bit of bounce. When we get to our timing for our rolling off the arm, we've got a quick, quick, slow action. And that means especially for the follower's turn, you don't have that time for the bounce. It's nice and smooth when you dance it, and you can use your legs in a different way to make this turn. So really, leaders, it's a type of whisk, but it isn't a proper whisk. We're going to dance it nice and smooth, quick, quick, slow. You can do that.
Right, one more practice. Leaders left foot, followers right foot, and one, two, three, the other way. One, two, three. Very good. Right, I think we better show them how to take the cuddly hold during the walks and put a whole lot from the beginning.
Ah, yes, how do we cuddle? Right, should we start from our basics again?
I think so.
So we had our nice normal hold first. How on earth do we get to a cuddly hold from here? Well, we're going to show you. We start with the basic steps. So we've got one, a two, two, and a two, three, and a two, four, and a two. Then we had one of our whisks, or any odd number if you like, and one, and a two. Now we're going to use our four walks to subtly, seamlessly, and effortlessly change our hold into the cuddly hold. The clasped hand stays where it is. The hand leaders that's on the follower's shoulder blade, your right hand, and followers, your left hand, is going to move. And followers, you're going to sneak it down round to your right side, and leaders, you're going to place your right hand there. So followers, you can see Joanna's got her palm down. I'm going to take the side of my hand and put my thumb on top, and then we'll be in a nice position. So that's gonna happen during the four walks. Here we go, good luck. And one, two, change the hold. Two, and two, three, and two, four, and two. Did you get there? Hopefully you're in a nice cuddly position, and then I'll rolling off the arm. Here we go, and quick, quick, slow, and quick, quick, slow. If you've made it to here, you know what to do next. We can actually follow up with any odd number of whisks. So if we did one whisk here, we're ready to start from the beginning. Here we go, whisk and up, down. And then we're ready to start leaders, right foot forward, followers left foot back into the beginning, okay? Should we do that whole lot without stopping?
I think we should.
So it's leaders right, followers left, ready, and One and a two and two and a two and three and a two and four. Now one whisk, one and a two. Change the hold. Just one hand moves. Two and a two. Three and a two. Four and a two. And quick, quick, slow. And quick, quick, slow. Whisk. And then we're back to basic. Together. Two and together. Very good.
Like magic.
Very good. Should we turn it around to give a different view?
We can.
Let's do it going across now. So leaders, you won't see very well at this point. Followers, you'll have a fantastic view. It's leaders right, followers left. And one and a two, two and a two, three and a two, four and one whisk, one and a two. Now walk, a two, two, change the hold, three, a two, four and a two. And quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, one and a two, and one, a two. Oh, I wanted to do some more whisk there. Two and a two, three and a two. Okay, I was getting carried away with my whisks. I would have liked to have done more. Let's do that again facing the other way. So it's leaders right, followers left. I'll try and keep count this time. And one and a two, two and a two, three and a two, four and one whisk, one and a two, and one, a two, two. Change the hold. Three, a two, four, a two, and quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Just the one and one, two, two, a two. I was better behaved, wasn't I, that time?
Definitely.
Right, good. So now we've got to find a way of keeping this going somehow, haven't we?
Right, so generally samba is the progressive dance, so it progresses that round the room, anti-clockwise, like your ballroom dances. So generally what we're going to do, we're going to curve our walks, so just around the corner. So we do the full lap, hopefully in our little space.
I didn't bring my lap counter.
We just dance the whole sequence twice around our little space. Obviously later on, when you can go to the bigger venues, then you can, you know, dance it a little bit further around on the outside. You don't have to curve it so much.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Right.
Should we start over in this orientation?
We're going to start over here.
We'll see if we can dance it a couple of times, and we'll take it around our little dance studio here. Okay, here we go. And one, a two, two, a two, three, a two, four, then the whisk, one and a two, then the walks, but we're going to curve them. Two and a two, three and a two, four. Now we're ready to do the rolling off. One, two, three, quick, quick, slow whisk, one, little curve there, back to basic. Basic step, one whisk again, one and a two, then we're walking. Curve it a little bit. Ready for the rolling off. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. One whisk. Back to basic. Curving the basic a little bit. It's easy to turn those basics around, so you can really use those to change your angle. And then we're back to our whisk again. Look at that.
That's all there is to it. So you just practice and practice and practice.
We better try with the music, haven't we?
We better do.
And then the party will really get started. So we'll start exactly that same way again. So if we start like this, we'll run through that sequence a couple of times with the music, see if you can join in and get it going as well. Get ready, we're going to count you in after eight.
Joining us for our samba video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give us a like or thumbs up and enjoy your practice.
Yay, good. Thank you very much, everybody. See you all again very soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.